16.
Got it, Cole Phelps. Got it. Let's see how these go. Is that a number or no? That's just shit on the door. Is it this? Yes, it is. The fourth
here,
floor.
The apartment's up on the top floor.
So if there's someone in there, I don't think there's going to be a chase. Considering that it's on the fourth floor, I don't think they're going to make us run down these stairs. I believe this is it. 13, 14...
Don't bother knocking, just kick the door in.
16.
Take a look around and see what you can find.
Anyone here? Anything food? Bananas, great. I love bananas.
I don't think so.
And eggs, great. Alright, let's look around, see what we can find. Wait a minute. Oh, would you look at this?
It would take a smarter man than me to connect that.
Well, the other apartment had a key like that. I think. I don't know if all keys were the same back then. Kavanaugh's Bar.
Not everything here is going to be relevant.
I know that place. It's a great place. Nothing bad has happened in Kavanaugh's Bar. Gun?
Incidental.
Really? Oh, shoo. What size is this? 11? 8.
Gotta get these to Ray. Size 8s could help place Mendez at the scene.
And it has dirt on the spot. On the bottom. Come on now.
Carruthers could match the color and brand of the body.
Is there any doubt anymore? Let's see. Come on. Zoom in. Zoom in.
Consistent with Celine's injuries, and the blood can be typed.
Like, seriously?
We have the murder weapon. We better get Pinker down here.
Why keep it? Why not throw it away?
Think these clowns are geniuses? Thank your stars you caught a break. Captain Donald will begin to like you.
Hey! What gives? LAPD, you're under arrest.
Ah, shit, I knew it.
Do not lose that son of a bitch. I'll go get our wheels.
Where is he? Over there. Alright. Okay, I think you're pretty much done. Or then it's very convenient that you have all the necessary things.
You don't need to do this, Alonzo!
For us to crack you in your apartment. There's no way I'll catch up. Would you stop? And he got a car.
Get in and drive.
Yes, yes. New vehicle unlocked. All right. Let's take him down.
Hit him, Cole. Spin him out.
I'm trying to. Whoa, you just almost killed someone.
I got an idea. Get him next to my window, Cole. Keep me alongside his vehicle, and I'll stop the son of a bitch.
No, I'll stop him.
Hit him. Clean this asshole off the road.
Oh, there goes your wheel.
I'll try to shoot out his tire.
Damn it.
Wish me luck.
Just totally screwed that up. Yep. Get out of the way. Alright. Back on the track.
Belts! You gotta get me closer!
He's done.
What on earth?
What's with all the fire?
You're under arrest for the murder of Celine Henry.
Oh, he's like dead.
Hands behind your head.
Oh, I thought I screwed it up. But I didn't. It was good. It was all good in the end. Is that the case, though?
I ain't saying a goddamn thing.
Or do we still need to interrogate?
You did a grand job, lads.
Oh, that was it.
Phelps.
Okay.
That's quite a way to acquit yourself in your first outing as a homicide investigator. It seems the city has a new and vengeful guardian. Considering the evidence against your suspect and the thoroughness with which your report was compiled, I foresee a safe passage through the courts, and the DA agrees with me. Brutality on a scale such as this deserves retribution. The people and the press of this city demand it.
Oh, he didn't get anything to drink. Poor Cole. Golden boy. I wonder what that's for. Case report. Oh. I found all the clues. That's cool. Although the questions are still a little iffy. To ease a guilty conscience, McCall might have offered a lead on Selene's movements after the bomba. Yeah, I fucked that up, I know. Its savings all end here. Is there gonna be... Damn it, I wish that I could end it and then start a new case instead of doing it like this. Because now there's probably gonna be a new case. This pain. So we'll watch these cutscenes and whatever and then I'll stop. Okay, that was a little random. The golden butterfly. That's another wrench type thing. Lovely. He just
Galloway.
Walk up to her and clank.
Got it, Skipper. Yeah, I'll bring him. He's my partner, after all.
What have we got?
New case. White female dumped in plain sight in the grass at the end of Hill Street. Hacks are all over it. Captain's trying to fend him off.
That sounds awfully similar.
The first rule of police work is make no assumptions until you've seen the evidence. Skipper wants you to have your newspaper face on, college boy. I think I know the place where they found the lady. It overlooks Sunset Boulevard. Let's go.
We should go. Investigate crime scene.
Swipe at me. Put him down in my sap.
Hut.
Oh, that looks like a beauty.
That looks like a beauty.
Why is the word abbreviation so long?
Abbreviation is not a long word. You drive.
Can you drive to this one?
Where are you? Jesus, why does it take you so long to get to the fucking car?
You did a decent job on the Henry case, Phelps. Not bad for your first time at bat.
Thanks, Rusty.
But don't go getting ahead of yourself. That's one clearance under your belt. Now it's a new day with a new dead lady that needs our attention.
And no assumptions until we see the evidence, right?
Right. See, I knew you were a fast learner, Phelps. You might get along after all.
Hopefully we do, and that is going to be it. Hopefully there's not another cutscene after this loading screen. Right? Right, game? Right? Fuck. You just keep on going on.
Boys, you know as much as I do. I'll be holding a press conference once the autopsy has been completed. I have two of my finest investigators on the case, fresh from bringing down the sword of justice on the crazed sex fiend.
Captain, aren't there similarities between this murder and the murder of Celine Henry? And of Elizabeth Short, for that matter.
You don't believe there's a crazed sex killer at large
preying
on women?
Boys, be sensible. We have the greatest police force in all the world, but the greatest scientific investigators are at our disposal. How can any killer continue to be that? Be advised. We keep the gas chamber at San Quentin primed for the sons of Cain who continue to believe they can take a life in the City of Angels.
Yeah, right. Any new leads in the Dahlia case?
Run along, boys, and let these officers get to work. We have God's work to do here, and it can't be delayed.
What do we have, Captain?
Another woman sacrificed. Speak to Carruthers. I want daily reports, gentlemen.
All right, but that is going to be it for this time. Next time, we'll go and check the crime scene and work our way through this case and hopefully crack the killer. The killer. And send him to the gas chambers. But that's it for this time. Hopefully you enjoyed watching. This has been Let's Play LA Noire. And I will see you guys next time.